Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit.
I would go to the dome.
The note mentioned that there's
figure out how to make this stupid rope jump.
And the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Stay low.
Nice and quiet.
This place is a synagogue.
Okay. Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
All right. Options, extras, gameplay modifier. Turn that off.
All right, what were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Hmm. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the
I'm about to die, Dina. That's what I'm doing.
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. Up. It's holding.
It looks like I'm far enough over. Isn't it? Damn it! What the crap? Stand up. Down. I'm down as far as I can go. Why do I feel like she's moving up on the rope? Go down. I'm down as far as I can go. I can already tell I'm not gonna make it. See? What the fuck is going on? I'm totally paranoid of the section now. Doesn't she look over far enough? Why does she not look over? Damn it. See? See? Again! This is the third time I have died here. The third time I have died on a rope. Why is this not working? I am getting so frustrated here.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, Fedra gate.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Huh? Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
Come on, Shimmer.
Ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, it sometimes destroyed parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both fuel distribution. Here we go.
Federal secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? All right, I got you.
Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Hey, through here.
What were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? Wow.
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Hey, what are you doing?
But I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
God. down. Turn. I am open to suggestions. Anyone got any? Down all the way. Turn. How am I not over that? How am I not considered over that? I'm so very clearly over it, and yet it pulls me back. I don't understand why this isn't working. Like, I just don't get this. Visually, I am over the other balcony, so I don't understand why she can't get over there. Anybody have any ideas? Because I'm open to ideas.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, Okay. Here we go.
It's out of gas.
What do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure... we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Better secure the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Darn it.
gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
It sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? Wow.
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Say one now. Because this is gonna... I've already died four times here. So say one now, please, Dina.
Hey, what are you doing?
If I can get to the other balcony with this. Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
How am I not over? Oh my god, I'm not understanding at all. I don't get this. I don't understand why I cannot make this jump. I'm down as far as I can go on the rope. I'm as low as I can go on the rope. Visually, I am over the balcony.
Oh shit!
But look. Every time I let go,
Saravina Hotel.
She swings back.
That's gotta be it. Okay.
Let's find a way past this.
Okay. Here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Pedro secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
I got you.
Stay low.
Watch it! Oh, I just lost both my arrows. Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Yeah, looks that way.
Shit.
Tina.
Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Saying?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson.
All right, sixth time is the charm.
Sometimes I just... Hey, what are you doing?
I bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Bet you can't!
Okay.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay.
This is getting ridiculous. Holy crapola. This is ridiculous. See, I am so clearly over. So clearly over. I don't get it. I can't do this. I don't understand. Julia, if you're there, tell me if you think it looks like I'm over the other balcony.
Shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this,
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
So, all right. Well, while they're looking at the map, I'm gonna look this up. Because this is gonna drive me nuts.
We're here. Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
Alright, hang on.
Happen out here.
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, it would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Alright, hang on guys, I'm just looking something up real quick. Here, hang on. Help me at all.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in. Can you get through?
Alright, I got you.
Julia, go back and check one of your videos when you were at this part. Am I aiming wrong? Am I pointing in the wrong direction? Should I be more to the left or something? Thank you.
Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
you saying?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Hmm. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Come over. Looks like I'm over. Looks like I'm over. I don't know how I'm not. I don't get this. Oh my god. That's like 7 times I've died now in this one spot. Okay.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this,
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
When you balance, you need to get over the one behind Ellie and then jump to the one in front. I don't understand. Over the one behind Ellie? What does that mean?
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why did they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Pedro secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Need to get over the one.
Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Okay, I'll check it. Thanks. All right, hang on. She looked exactly... That looks exactly like where I was. I don't understand why it's not working.
The gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
Thanks for the video, Julia. I'm checking it, but I just don't. I'm not seeing anything that I'm not doing.
Saying? Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little one.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this. Okay.
Ellie, careful.
Down.
It's
turn.
Okay. It's holding. One.
I feel like she's moving up the rope because I would let go here, but I've done that 3 times now. And it's not. Like messing around, like that looks totally over, and now I'm scared to let go. Go. I feel like she has so much more rope. I don't understand why she crawls up the rope while swinging. That just screws everything up. Stop crawling up the rope. I don't get this. At least I didn't die that time. All the way down. R1. See, she's crawled up the rope again. Go down. I don't understand why she does that. That's why I'm like failing this thing, is she ends up so much higher up. I don't get it. All right. Well, I'm done for today. Dying 8 times on a rope is enough for me. So thank you very much. I appreciate it. But we're done. I will see you guys later. I don't know, maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow we'll have better luck.